was in love. She came first before my homies. Like, fuck.
Beautiful people, it's been a minute since I hopped on the camera and I just rocked with y'all. I haven't been vlogging for real because a lot has been going on in my life and I've just been pacing through it, you know. I decided that it's time for me to pick the camera back up. I got a lot going on this week, kind of, so yeah. And I've just been connecting with myself and spirit and stuff like that. And yeah, so right now I am on the side of the highway because my little beautiful car, we was on our way to get an oil change and then my engine decided it wanted to lock up, which is fine, it's okay. So I actually had a spirit told me this was gonna happen. That's what's like the most interesting thing about it all, is that it, yeah, I heard it. It be like, it be like the most silent-ish, like when it's those little silent whispers, that, for real. I'm on the side of the highway, I'm chilling. Thank God I went and got, listened to my intuition and got me a little drink. Hopefully I don't have to use the bathroom. I still see the blessing in this because my toe is covered, thank you God. I was able to push back all my appointments today, thank you God. Yeah, it's just beautiful, like everybody rocking with me in the midst of this situation. I'm just chilling. I have, like I said, I have like 30 minutes to an hour to chill. For a second, I could do anything for real, but I decided that I just wanted to connect with spirit because today is the first day of spring. The weather is nice. I kind of feel good, you know. I like myself a lot. And I'm happy to be alive. I'm not mad about that. There's a lot of good that's happening to me in my life right now that I can't be upset about. I am learning to let go of things that don't serve my highest good and to embrace and to accept the things that do and to love people and to be happy with myself and my life and my situation. And yeah, I work hard. Play harder. Look at that. Shut up. Yeah, so welcome back, you guys. Hope life is going good for you. And don't sweat the small shit. Like, just don't sweat the small shit. Don't give me the satisfaction. Yeah, welcome back. Did y'all miss me? Are y'all enjoying the content? I'm so sorry I didn't post last Sunday. Like I said, I've been vlogging, but it ain't been enough for me to put into a video. And I'm kind of tired for real, if we being real. But I'm thugging. I feel like I've been running on my op speed. Running. Run the tow truck. Okay, I'm leaving the dealership. Now I'm going to, I guess, go to a Starbucks or somewhere to get me some food real quick. And then I'm going to go. I have a appointment at 6. Yeah, so I have about an hour. I want to finish this writing prompt real quick. I got me a sandwich. A good old sandwich. I'm just going to sit in the car and eat it because why not?
Am I really hard to please? Perhaps I have such special needs. I wondered what was wrong with me. Friends are false.
Pussies. Call the first one savage. Mow my mood. That's what it was. 2016, we was running around. Beat niggas up in the club. I know she around for the money, but act like she loyal. I don't feel the love. I'm so rich, get bored. Might wake up, buy me a car just cause.
I don't know what it was. Oh, it's probably buried behind my big ass cousin. Okay. Real quick. The little thing just fell to the end. This is what we're drinking tonight. Just one for me. I don't need no more. One drink. Drink. Yeah. Okay, Sally. I'm finna have to break you down. Focus on me. You always want to focus on something that's not me.
Hey, can you 21? Can you do something about it? Jimmy White.
Facts. Watch the camera flashes.
Huh?
The camera flashes.
You too. Thank you.
But yeah. I'm cool. I gotta go back to my diet, my nose gym, cause the rain. What you laughing at?
You,
me? For real? Why? Nah, I just snorted.
Hard as fuck.
I said, hopefully, I'm thinking, hopefully, anybody hear that shit. I heard it.
It was nice.
I'm trying to figure out how am I funny. Am I acting like I'm lit? Because I really don't feel like nothing.
You look like you feel good.
For real.
I got some dessert on the way. Don't leave yet.
Thank you. Okay, period. Mm. Sit down.
You need it.
I still have not watched Power or the last episode of BML. I've been trying to get to it slowly but surely.
You say, who is it?
Power.
I ain't watched this shit anymore.
For real? The one with Tariq.
I'm pissed off about him killing his dick.
Really? You still mad out about this? Mm-hmm. Let it go.
Okay.
Let the fuck go.
I'm not a good brother.
And go watch. TV bridge. And go watch the new motherfucking show.
I'm not a good, you know, TV bridge hurdle. Let it go.
I'm hollering.
I don't know. You know what's so crazy? I be feeling like I don't be doing nothing. But when you look at it,
you be doing a lot. Me too. So much shit.
It'd be so much shit to do. And it's like you can never sit the fuck down.
Today, I tried to take a nap. Oh, can't even take a nap. Please, fucking nap.
Literally. Come on.
We'll put your flesh on.
Alright.
You gonna leave the shit?
Yeah.
Thomas. Okay, now for real. Let me pee though.
I'm away. Get it on my way. Come on. t-shirt.